all the time. It has never escaped anybody for a moment. But it is also an amazing rock and roll tour. As Sting said, it is the best rock and roll show he has ever been a part of. Right, we go down to the stage now here at Giant Stadium to hear Miles Davis.
That was a hot performance by jazz great Miles Davis. You know, Miles has done so much great work in jazz, and he's gotten Grammy Awards in 1960, 1970, and 1982. So it's really a pleasure to have him here. A lot of the rock and rollers will